I'll do my best. And for the record, any ideas shared here, you can have them all. There are no new notes on the keyboard, and we got far too many ideas to hoard them all away. And what we represent is the rhythmic side of life. Real-time stuff, you know. Between the lines and open to what's next. Preferably simple yet capable of the absurdly complex. The music will take you where you want to go, yet never imagined. This thing. Transportation to new climates, beautiful memories, and a chance to shake it all off every once in a while. A vacation from the voyeurism and the choice to get involved. Put that phone down and get up. Get out from between your own ears is what this thing is all about. Because as you know, the whole world is a cheat sheet now. City to shortcut city. The easy route is always one eye blink away from giving up on yourself. In times like these, with leaders like them, and a planet swarming with restless natives, treated more like royal subjects than citizens, prone to the whims of the king. And that's why this thing we do is so universally relevant to a better life. Sometimes you just gotta go dance it out, you know? Take some time off from your inhibitions and drown yourself in sound like we drown our sorrows far too often for far too many horrible reasons. Life is full of ebbs and flows, and those tides will visit themselves upon your shores with reckless impunity. Regardless of seasons or reasons or why. And that's why we want to share this thing we do with you. Why we want to implore you to join us in the dance. Outsmart your smartphone by leaving it be and accepting our invitation to the rhythmic side of life. Take all our ideas. Real-time stuff, you know. What you need to do is dance. Everybody needs a little inspiration to crank their own gears.